just singing, but also getting to sing alongside my family, and getting to praise God alongside my family. So I'm going to invite my lovely granny up, who is my namesake. Her name is actually Mary Crew. Sorry, I'm her namesake. Sorry, granny. I'm sorry.
Really laying on my heart for
created my own ministry within the church that I have the pleasure of working at. But a huge part of that is understanding that even when I'm feeling small, even when I'm feeling low, even when everything feels like it's pushed up against me, that I still praise God, because God is way too good for me to not praise Him because I don't feel like it. And God is way too good for me to not praise Him just because I feel like I'm in a dark spot, because our darkness can never be more powerful than God's light. And so the next song we're going to do is one of my absolute favorites. And I have the pleasure of singing it with my mom and dad. So if you guys will come up here with me.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
sister, Elsie. What a rock star. There's the only true soprano in the family aside from my grandma. This song came out of a specific time in my life where I was feeling like I wasn't worthy enough to worship God. And as I was dealing with this and as I was just working through this mindset, I came to terms with the fact that I'm not worthy enough to worship God. I'm not good enough. I'll never be good enough. And understanding that just because I'm not good enough doesn't mean that I shouldn't, because I'll never be good enough. And any amount of perfect praise that I think I'm giving to God or that I'm trying to give to God is never, ever, ever going to equate to the sacrifice that He made for me and the amount that He loves me. And so this song came out of just that understanding of I'm empty and I'm broken and I'm weak. However, my purpose, my goal, my life should be around bringing glory to God and praising Him.
Too weak to stand, I'll kneel for you. If it's too soft to say, I'll whisper your name. If the stars in the sky shine with your light, surely I should do the same. God, I will worship you. Thank you.
that I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and stay a while with me.
Even though nobody can do it as well as her.